What's up, you guys? FlintEW here, taking on this week's trial, which is the Boreas. I've got a build here for you guys that I'm hoping will help you slay the behemoth in under 5 minutes. But before I jump in the build, I want to let everybody know that I will no longer be uploading heroic escalation videos because we are now in week 11, and I've already uploaded the same build twice for each escalation, and I don't see the sense in uploading the same build over and over again like that. But if something changes in the escalations, like we get a new legendary behemoth, or part of the escalation itself changes, then I will upload a build so that way you guys can achieve whatever the objective is a lot easier. Moving on the build, it's going to start off with Scorching Agonies, with a +3 Cunning Cell, a +3 Tenacious Cell, Reaper's Dance, Serrated Blades, and you're going on Bond Inferno's Fangs. Then you want the Iceborne Omni Cell. Then you want Embermane's Rapture with a +3 Catalyst Cell. Then Urshka's Helmet with a +3 Cascade Cell. Rezikiri's Chestplate with a +3 Catalyst Cell. Chrono's Arms with a +3 Tough Cell. Boreas Boots with a +3 Pulse Cell. And Blitz, Frenzy, and Aether Drive Tonics. That's it for the build, you guys, and I hope you enjoy the video.